Women from across Berkshire have been getting a taste of life in the fire service ahead of the brigade's biggest recruitment drive in a generation. Currently, 5% of the county's firefighters are women. Fire chiefs say the service needs to better reflect the wider population, as Joe Campbell reports.
This isn't the usual place you'll find bar manager Tia hanging out. But today she was getting a taste of the test she'll have to pass if she wants to join the fire service.
I play women's rugby. That's another thing that's been seen in the past as men play it. Women don't play rugby so much. So, breaking all the stereotypes here. But if there's a standard to meet and women can meet that standard, then why wouldn't they apply for it?
Little Esme here showed just how ingrained those stereotypes are.
I thought that boys were fire, but only firefighters.
The response to her mum's social media post showed just how wrong she was. One of the firefighters running today's session, though, acknowledges those old attitudes cast a long shadow over her own ambitions.
And I actually kept it very quiet because I didn't know what people's perceptions and reactions would be. So once I looked into it, I found a have-a-go day at my local station, went along and tried all the tests, which are what everyone's doing here today.
This is the visible side of the job, but other tests today simulated operating in smoke-filled buildings. So how did things go for Celeste here, currently a paralegal? Stop.
It's definitely not what I expected. I did not realise it was going to be that dark.
And come later in the year, is your application going to be going in?
I think so, definitely. It's definitely an exciting role. And it's nothing that I've ever done before, but it's got all the things that I'm looking for in a job.
Come on, you're nearly there.
The service plans another day like this next month before recruiting begins for real later in the year. Joe Campbell, BBC South Today.